The vows have been spoken, the rings have been exchanged, and the papers have been signed. Therefore, it is my pleasure to pronounce you as husband and wife. So what God has joined together, let no one separate. Now, Marek, you may now kiss your bride. I would like to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Mikutsky.
When I see your face,